What's up guys, Maxim here, welcome back to another video. Don't mind my voice, I just woke up, literally, and I opened Twitter and I found another leak for another character. So basically the character is Denzel. He's some of his cosmetics and also like his headband or whatever has been spotted. There is a lot of cosmetics that are actually coming up to him. He's coming to Korean version and the Japanese version of the game. But yeah, if you don't know, Denzel is actually in the anime. He's a cool character, like you get like the samurai vibe kind of thing, but he happens to like to die early in the anime while fighting Derrieri. He actually like summons like a spirit, like a hero spirit. I think he's a goddess spirit, and he just like gets one-shotted by Derrieri. But yeah, it's an interesting character that you get introduced to in chapter 9 in the game. His skills, like when you fight him or you fight with him in chapter 9 in the game, is basically has a one attack, which is like inflict like pierce damage equal to 160 of attack, and just like keeps on the percentage just keeps on getting up. But it relies on the pierce. It's a pierce card. So it's going to be interesting how you should be building him up, because you have another card, which is Tenses. And it's literally called Dead Man Revenge. It's pretty cool. The animations are really, really nice. And it applies corrosion. It basically like assumes Tenses for one turn. Like it depends on which it is. Otherwise it will stay for two turns or something. And inflicts corrosion damage equals to 20% of the remaining HP, and it keeps on like scaling up depending on the level of the card. On the other attack, and when taking damage for two turns, corrosion additional damage at the end of every turn can be stacked. It's crazy because like when you play with him in the chapter 9, he keeps on like stacking corrosion every time you attack him, and you end up like doing so much damage with that corrosion like towards the enemies, which is nuts. I'm looking forward to like to seeing how this is going to be implemented in the game. His ultimate is basically Amplify. It's similar one to Derrieri, which relies on the buffs that you have, like active on yourself. So the more buffs that you have, the more damage that you're going to be doing, like 30%, I believe. But I don't know if it's going to be scaling up, depends on ult level. But yeah, he's such an interesting character. Finally, but not like least, it's his unique, which is like increased pierce rate by the ratio of the hero diminished HP when using a skill. It's going to be very nice because it actually works very well with his one of his skills that relies so much on his pierce. So I'm really, really interested in this character because he looks very, very cool, and I'm looking forward to like to seeing which kind of cosmetics he's going to be having. He could be good for the PvE or the PvP. He could be a farming unit, especially with his stance that is going to be like for two turns or more. So yeah, we have to wait and see how this goes. There's an extra like leakage for unlike the collaboration, which is like ReZero collab, like extra files been there. I don't know if this is confirmed that the ReZero is the one, or is actually like the collab that we're going to be having or looking forward to in Seven Deadly Sins right now. But yeah, it's like, as you guys know, or if you didn't know, the developers of Seven Deadly Sins been throwing like leaks left or right. We have like the Stranger Things collab, we have like the ReZero collab, and also we have like the Fate collab in the files. So but nothing is for certain, because they said it themselves, is that they've been like throwing random like data in order to confuse the data miners. So we don't know yet. That's it from me. I hope you guys found this like helpful, and I'm really, really interested and invested in Denzel because he looks very, very cool. But yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. Catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.